The search is on for the man accused of recording women in a Target changing room in Rocklin. Police say the man has been caught three separate times at the store on Commons Drive. Police say he enters an empty dressing room and puts his phone underneath the stall and then records women undressing. Anyone with information or who might recognize him is asked to contact police.